The stickers I got all came on one big sheet, and I started with the biggest one, and now I'm just gonna fill in with the flowers on the branches. Stop. The stickers go on very easily. Now that I've got the flowers and the leaves on the tree, I'm ready to hang the birdhouse. Now that I've hung the birdhouse, I'm going to put the sun and the clouds above the tree. I had to kind of crowd the flowers because I had a power outlet in the way, but I covered the base with a snail so it looks fine, and I added a little bit. Now I'm going to put the blue hollyhocks on the wall below the tree.
So do you?
Yeah, because I'm gonna put another one lower.
Like straight across?
Yeah. Now I put that one like.
Yep.
Now it's time for me to add the birds. Now that I'm finished putting the daffodils down and the watermelon and the little mouse, I'm going to work on the other side of the bed. I put the sign higher up on the wall because the bed is so high and the dresser's in the way. And the blank space on the wall, I used a flower to cover that up with. I added a butterfly and another butterfly and a flying frog.
Yeah, hold up, that's help.
I put the cockatoo above the mirror to make it look like it's resting on the side of the mirror, and I added the three flowers and a butterfly and a bumblebee.